Amor is set 100% and with the coach's training, I'm confident enough that we'll get results in Malawi. Maybe I didn't play, but I always follow the team, and some players that play in Malawi, they're playing in PSL, so they're quite good. So I'm sure it's going to be a tough game, but we're going to go 100%. It won't be easy. At least we won't go knowing that we want a draw, because if you go with that mentality, it's easy to lose the game. So we want to go for the 3 points. Yeah. Maybe then we can look at the draw and it's done. Yeah, probably on the last game we played in Chitende, we had chances but we didn't combat them. But I think we'll be clinical because we've been working on that with the coaches, so try to score and get something out of the game. Yeah.